So the keys to like waxing your surfboard for a beginner is buying the proper wax. And when you start off, you're gonna wanna buy some base wax. And that's usually a good starter. Most surfers will do the diamond pattern where you're doing a pattern down one way of the board and then it's like the opposite way when you come back. Whenever you wax your board, you wanna do it very light and then that'll create like really small beads. Waxing your board will prevent you from just slipping all over the place for your feet and then when you're laying on your board.